I have a peach and nectarine tree for the fourth season. First, the crops fall in very large numbers, and then the fruit shows tiny holes in them, and they ooze a clear, glue-like, gooey substance. What disease causes oozing from peaches, and what should I use to treat it? Maroon from Memphis, Tennessee.
Memphis, Tennessee.
Yeah. Yeah.
The oozing sounds like Oriental fruit moth.
Ah.
That's what it sounds like, which is not the major insect pest on peaches, but it will be controlled if you use a regular cover spray. But that's what it sounds like. The oozing, sometimes if stink bugs feed on fruit, they will ooze a little bit from that kind of injury too. But the difference between stink bug oozing and Oriental fruit moth oozing is if you open up the Oriental fruit moth infected peach down around the pit, you'll find the grubs, you know, wormy fruit. And that's no fun.
That's
fine.
No fun.
Especially if you're eating them at the time.
Nah.
But that's what that sounds like to me. What do you think?
No, I thought the same thing. Yeah. I think you're spot on with that. Yeah, just a little, it's real clear. Mm-hmm. Yeah, just a little bit of it. Mm-hmm.
And it's doing the same thing that it does when it's trying to get rid of peach, you know, when you have peach tree borers on the trunk of a tree, the tree is trying to flush them out.
Right, yeah,
trying to
get it out.
Right. And that fruit's trying to flush that Oriental fruit moth out.
It's amazing how trees do that, right?
It ain't going to work. It ain't going to work.
Mm-mm. It'll work. But the thing about the moth, pretty easy to control, you think, though, for the most part?
You just follow the regular spray schedule, and it's not going to be a problem. You're not going to see that.
Yeah. It's not going to be a problem.
The problem you have is if you're trying to follow the regular spray schedule and it rains every 2 days.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah.
Well, that's
a problem.
Keep them washed off and you never, you know, but you got to try.
Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoy it. To subscribe, click below.